Namaste Yogis. Today, we are going to explain you what is Brahmari Pranayama. According to ancient yoga textbook, we call it Brahmari. And in English, we call it bumblebee or hummingbee sound. Now, you sit in a comfortable position in cross leg or a vajrasana. Close your ring finger and your middle finger. Together, gently cover your eyes by these two fingers. Your index finger over your eyebrows and your little finger below your nose and over your lips. Now, close your earlobes by your thumb. Keep your elbow aligned with your extended shoulders. Take long and deep breath here. Now, with your exhalation, recite a humming sound. Yes, make it long and deep. As a health benefits, it stimulates the pineal and pituitary gland, supporting their proper function in order to get a healthy and quality sleep. Take again deep and long breath and recite again with exhalation. Due to humming sound, the concentration of the mind is also facilitated. It has a positive effect on the whole mind and particularly on the nervous system. Take a deep and long breath again and recite again one more time. Brahmari Pranayama is an effective way to control a liberal tension and anxiety. As a precaution, consult your doctor if you are suffering from any ear problems or any medical condition before doing Pranayama. Thank you.